Well, here we are, everybody, almost 1 year later. We're finally wrapping up Let's Play Perfect Dark. And it's about damn time, too, if I say so myself. Okay, so, Skedar Ruins. What are you talking about? I'm just saying it, ruin. Old joke is old. Let's just get to it, shall we, Special Agent? Objectives: identify temple targets, activate bridge, gain access to inner sanctum, giggity, and assassinate Skedar leader. And then we can go home and retire peacefully back to planet Earth. So for the final time, let's play Perfect Dark.
This is the Skedar Fanatic's most holy place. They believe this planet is sacred ground. The battle shrine is located at the most holy part of this holy planet.
So let me get this straight. It's holy. But there's more to it than that, isn't there?
Yes. In all of the time that we Mayans fought the Skedar, we never found this place. We knew that until it was destroyed, the war would never be over. We fought the Skedar to a standstill. We earned a ceasefire. But we always had to be on our guard. The destruction of this place would mean a chance of true peace.
Then we have to be certain that no fanatics survive. I'll go in and take out the leader. You'll have to summon the Mayan fleet to level the shrine.
If you're caught on the ground when the fleet gets here, you won't stand a chance.
That's a mistake I don't intend to make.
And that Skedar King is one creepy-looking mofo, isn't he? Okay, so now we have to deal with not only Skedar, but cloaked Skedar. So this is almost going to be a stealth mission. Alright, one down. And these things have a weapon called a Reaper. Fortunately, it's not too much of a threat. Actually, first things first. Our tracker, we're good. Damn it, die, why don't you?
This seems to be one of the special pillars.
So we have three pillars that we have to place target amplifiers on. There's one. There will be an ambush here. These things may be unarmed, but they can still do some pretty wicked damage. And I think I can get this pillar without the other Skedar decloaking itself. Yeah. Excellent. Another Reaper. Right, now that I have the Callisto, I wanted to save this for later, but dead. Oop, got hit. Is there a shield up here on Special Agent? No, there's not. That's not the right pillar. Now we're good. Objective one completed. Alright, so let's clear this rock out of the way. And if I do this right, I can take a running jump. Go, 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 go! I don't have to go back here, but I think there is a shield back here on Special Agent, and I need it. Yep, there we go. Now we're good. We should survive the rest of this, no problem. Where's my Devastator? Because there's a weak part in the wall right there. This thing. All right, bridge activated. Almost there. Oh, I should be in the clear. Now we just go around here. Oh crap, I forgot these things had rocket launchers. I nearly died. Alright, now that I have the Slayer with one rocket, I can use fly-by-wire. Take care of that one.
The power's more constant in this area. The inner sanctum can't be far away.
And I have to give up one of my weapons. I'm worried I'm gonna blow myself up, so let's... What the fuck just happened? God damn it! Alright, so you all probably didn't want to see me play this whole level again like I did with a couple of the others. So we just skipped all that nonsense, and we're back to making a sacrifice. Despite the fact that it didn't, sacrifice. I don't need that anyway. Okay, there we go. Now we've sacrificed one of our weapons, and the generator's reactivated. So we can finally move along. And hopefully win the damned level this time. Because guess what? The Inner Sanctum was right here.
Oh no! The Skedar army in suspended animation!
Fortunately, we don't have to worry about that on Special Agent difficulty, and we won't. Alright, so how this works if you've not played Perfect Dark. Eventually, the Skedar King will get weak, and we have to gradually destroy the shrine behind him. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna weaken him a little bit before I go in here, though. That way, I can get the first one down no problem.
Okay, this is it. Cut off the head and its body will perish.
Fortunately, you don't have to destroy the pillars in any particular order. But you do have to destroy that metal one last, and that's it.
Yes! Oh no! Joanna! Where are you? Are you hurt? Elvis! Elvis, over here! No problem. Grab my arms. We'll get you out in no time. No! Quick! Give me your gun! Will you just... Let go! I managed to get the fleet to stop the bombardment while I looked for you. They'll start as soon as we're clear.
I'd have got out in time if that one hadn't grabbed my foot.
Of course, Joanna, of course.
No, I would have.
I believe you.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Perfect Dark. So, honestly, an easy final boss. Getting there can be a pain in the ass, but the final boss battle is... yeah, kind of ridiculously simple. And a fairly anticlimactic final cutscene. But, hey, I'm not a game developer. Hope you enjoyed the game, and hopefully next time I play anything, it won't take me 10 months to finish it. As always, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Click that link down in the description box to support me on Patreon. Throw a couple of bucks my way if you would be so kind. This is UltraBridgeFan1337, signing off.